Hi friends. In this video, we are going to see how we can use ChatGPT to generate a face detection script in Python using OpenCV and execute the same. First, I am opening Jupyter Notebook. Creating a new folder and renaming it to face detection. Creating a new Jupyter notebook and renaming it in the new folder. Opening ChatGPT website. Asking the ChatGPT to write a Python script to detect faces from the video captured from camera using OpenCV. ChatGPT is giving me the exact Python script for the same. I am copying the script and pasted in my Jupyter notebook and trying to run. The script throws an error which I couldn't get the exact root cause. So I'm asking ChatGPT for the error. I got the solution from it, I missed the XML file mentioned in the script. I'm searching for the XML file online in GitHub. Got the same, I am downloading the file and saving it in local. I am giving the correct file path now. And finally, on running the script, it successfully detects my face. The ChatGPT gave me exact explanation of the script as follows. This script captures video from the camera. It reads frames from the camera in a while loop and converts each frame to grayscale. Then, it uses the detect multiscale method of the cascade classifier to detect faces in the grayscale frame. Finally, it draws rectangles around the detected faces using the cv2.rectangle function, displays the output using cv2.imshow, and waits for the user to press Q to stop the loop. That's all this video is about. Thanks for watching.